Before we get into the video, part two of this collab is over on Rob's channel now, so be sure to check out his video on his channel after you watch this one for new reactions and new requests. And I know I haven't posted a video in a long time, so if you want to stay in the loop and know what's going on with me personally, be sure to follow my Instagram and Twitter. It genuinely feels really good to be posting a video again, and hopefully I'll be back posting more soon. So with that being said, I hope you guys enjoy the new video.
Such a weird, that was such an Omegle interaction.
You got to-
the way your eye makes your eye, the sunglasses make your eyes look like positioned all low with the jaw drop. That was so funny.
Bro, can you play me something? You got that cool ass keyboard.
I will play you something. Hope you enjoy it, man. Bet.
Out of 10. Holy. That was amazing.
13 out of 10. That's a pretty good rating.
I was not expecting that guy with the violin to come out. That was amazing. Wow. That was good stuff.
Ooh, piano.
Hey, what's up? How you doing?
I'm good.
Do you have any requests?
Ooh, I don't know. Oh, the one that says, what's it called again? Wise men say that one. I like that one. Fuck. Damn. Better than I expected. Oh my god, I was not expecting the guy with the violin to come in. I literally saw him and was like, wait, this just changed to a whole other level.
Great song choice.
Mm-hmm.
I love that song. That song gets me my feels, bro.
So before we get into the rest of this awesome collab with Rob, I know some of you watching may have had the thought of starting a YouTube channel just for fun, or maybe you've even wanted to do YouTube as a career. From my own experience as a YouTuber, the video editing process can be one of the more challenging aspects, especially if you're a beginner and you don't know what software is best to start with. Thankfully, today's sponsor, Filmora, will be the solution to all of your editing needs. Filmora is super beginner friendly, but also has many advanced editing features like green screen keying, screen recording features, masking and keyframe capabilities, templates, and much more. Filmora's intuitive interface will save you time editing and give you more time to focus on actually creating the content. To start editing in Filmora 11, all you need to do is drag and drop footage onto the editing timeline like this. Then you can trim your footage to the appropriate length. You can adjust the volume simply by dragging this fader, and you can easily stylize your video to your liking by dragging presets onto your clips. Filmora 11 even offers BorisFX, which is the leading developer of visual effects software for film and video. They also have NewBlue, which offers intuitive, powerful post-production plugins that simplify complex editing tasks. Both of these plugins make Filmora a powerful tool for editors of all skill levels. You can try Filmora 11 for free by using my link in the description below. The free version gives you all the editing features of the paid version except for the ability to remove the watermark. If you share this video or your own videos to Twitter with the hashtag #MadeWithFilmora, you could be selected as a Filmora certified creative and enjoy more benefits. Thank you again to Filmora for sponsoring this video. Yo!
Can you sing a song?
Play me a song, Piano Man.
Absolutely. Is it cool if I play some Adele?
Yes.
By all means.
All right, sweet, sweet. Hope you enjoy it.
That was fantastic.
That was so good.
You guys are so good.
Thank you so much.
Actual goosebumps.
You should be in a band.
Are you guys on Spotify or anything?
Yeah, Spotify, TikTok, YouTube, you name it.
All right, let's go. What's your Spotify? You're going to be on my rap next year.
That's what I like to hear. Appreciate that.
Wow.
Fantastic. You guys are actually so talented.
Hey, what's up, man?
Piano Man.
Yes, sir.
How you doing, bro?
Good, how are you, man?
Dude, I'm vibing. I'm straight vibing.
I see that piano box back there.
Give me one. I need to get close for this.
Okay, one for sure. High quality. Dang.
You, my friend. I swear I've seen you on TikTok.
Bro, you're staring into my soul right now.
I am. There's a reason, because I love you.
I love you too.
Play me something. You have to put the mask on, though. You have to put the mask on.
I sweat my ass off in that mask. I'm going to pass. It's not Halloween anymore. But guess
what?
You get to request a song, though.
Okay. I feel like Minecraft theme song's pretty basic, so we're not going to do that.
You sure?
You get that one a lot, don't you? Okay, do it.
Cry.
Bro. I'm holding back tears, bro.
Oh, dude.
Bro, you don't even understand. I had such a bad day today, too.
Oh, dude, you just gave me chills, man.
Oh, that was beautiful, bro.
Dude.
That was really beautiful.
Can you zoom in again so we can see you holding back tears?
Content. No, man. I'm not lying, bro. I'm literally like, I was literally dying. I know I kind of, I wiped it in minimal of it, but like, that was great, guys. I had a shitty day, dude. Really shitty day, but that was moving. When he came out with the violin, dude, I literally was like, this is perfection. This is perfection.
Hey.
Play me a song. I gotta go. Peace.
Damn, you hung up quick. You're ready for this. What song, man?
I don't really care.
Okay. Is Hallelujah cool with you?
Yeah.
All right, see.
Yo, what did I just witness? Yo, time out. What did I just witness, bro?
You tell me, man.
You just came out of fucking nowhere. You got the headset on too. Just wait. No, this gotta be like a fucking... No, this gotta be something up with this.
YouTube video.
Let me see this Let me see your channel right now.
I got you, man. I got you. This is my stuff. This is the violinist.
Yo.
Oh my god, that was such a funny reaction.
I am baffled. Alright, both of you are subscribed too.
Alright.
Appreciate it, man.
Was by far.
Yo. What's up, man?
Marcus Feltry.
What's up, boss?
What's up?
How you doing, man?
Pretty good.
You're already thinking your request, aren't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, you already started thinking.
Alright. What's that one song by Beethoven where it goes that one. Yeah, that one. Amazing.
Thank you, man.
Yeah. I love your videos, man. Have a great night.
What's up, man?
Are you actually Marcus Feltry?
Yeah, man.
Dude, I've been watching you for like a year now.
Oh, that's awesome, man.
Always impressed me. I'm just like amazed. And then like with the Harry Mack and everything.
Oh, nice. You saw that?
Yeah, I showed my girlfriend too. I was like, isn't this guy crazy? I never thought about meeting anybody on here. I'm like, my mind's blown right now. This is crazy.
Do you want to hear some music?
Just play anything you want.
Oh, sounds good, man. Yeah, I'll play a little slow song.
Gosh. Oh, Oh my gosh, is this what it feels like?
That's a great response.
Yeah, I love that.
Oh, that's funny.
I watch the videos and then people know who you are and then they meet you. I'm like, what does that feel like?
You're living it, man.
I'm like sweating too. Oh my gosh. I feel like this is not real at all. Because I've watched you so much and I've watched him before and I'm just like,
oh, nice.
That must be a cool feeling. And now I know what it feels like. And it's crazy. Oh man, I thank you for everything you do too. Like your stuff is, both of y'all, your stuff is amazing. I'm never gonna forget this. Never.
Happy to hear that, dude.
Yo, oh my God, Mark Veltri.
Close enough.
Marcus Veltri.
There you go. There we go.
Yo, this isn't real. I'm starstruck. Dude, I watch your all the time.
Oh, thanks, man. That's awesome.
No, this isn't real.
Request a song and I'll prove it.
Something from, I don't know, Naruto. You don't understand. Like, this legit can't be real. Like, I legit, like, I never thought this would happen to me. I don't know. I've just been watching you for so long. I never thought this would be possible for me to come across you. It honestly blows my mind. It honestly blows my mind.
Dude, we're so stoked to meet you, man.
This honestly made my fucking year. Dude. Like, it made my year. I've been through so much. Like, I'm an EMT, and I've seen a lot of, I've seen a lot of shit. Like, I just came across, like, I was on a CPR, like, a cardiac arrest call, and it was this 21-year-old, and I just, like, lost a 21-year-old on the field and all this shit, and, like, I've just been dealing with a lot of shit, and, like, just, like, coming across you right now, like, it just brings a lot of joy to my life. Like, it's a big inspiration. Like, you have no idea.